This video is a living journal of my last moments on Earth before taking the Pachi chip challenge. Maybe it's Pachi, I don't know. I got this from my best friend Dan, which is fitting, poetic even. But he did eat one himself, he says. And I had a little sliver, and it was horrible. But now I'm gonna do the full challenge. And I'm probably gonna die. I have face wipes. I have a rag. And the bathroom is over there. I guess we'll see how long it can go. This is gonna suck. Did you need some? Oh my gosh, that's a lot of chip. That's a lot of chip. This is a terrible way to go.
I just turned 40.
Can I have some like tweezers or something? I don't touch these things.
Just take it out of the package.
What do you mean? Oh my gosh. Here we go. Here's a tiny itty bitty beauty piece. This is bigger than the one I took today, and it was a lot. Oh boy. Son of a... At least it's tasty. Beef jerky. Here comes a burn. All right. It just keeps getting hotter. Oh, that is hot.
He ate it. Whole
thing? Yep.
Oh.
Do not recommend.
Need a glass of milk?
Oh, I need a bucket of ice cream. Oh.
I'm getting a milk. He's crying.
That is a serious buzz.
Buzz?
Oh. Yeah. It feels like my hands are buzzing. Wow.
Just keeps getting hotter?
Yeah. Wow. Now it feels like my face is buzzing.
Buzzing.
It's like the world's hottest gun.
Wow. I feel like my jaw is buzzing. Why is that happening? Oh. Oh.
Oh, ow.
That is so bad.
So bad.
Oh, I made it 5 minutes.
Without milk?
Huh?
Without milk?
Without anything. That's rough. It's getting hot again.
You're a beast. I can't believe you did.
Man. I'm gonna make it, but wow. That's terrible. But I also feel like, you know, my head is cool. And my mouth is very hot. Wow. That is wrong. Don't do that. Oh. It's still burning. It's still burning. My body is feeling very weird. I feel very weird. I don't know if it's a bad weird, it's just weird.
What? Oh,
it really feels like my jaw is just buzzing. Like, and my tongue hurts. So bad. Oh. All right. I got this.
16 minutes with no.
Oh, my hearing is coming back. Your hearing kind of goes away for a little bit, like kind of narrows. Hey. All right, I'm recovering. Whoa. That's insane. Oh. All right, that's the hottest thing I've ever eaten, period. Oh, that's wow. All right, so I've gone the 10 minutes. It's not as hot anymore in here like it was, and my buzz is starting to cool. I don't feel vibrations in my hands or face anymore as bad, but my stomach is very hot. And I'm afraid that my booty hole is never going to be the same. So, I have nothing else to prove. I'm going to eat cake now. Goodbye. Thanks for the birthday present.